Now let us see, what do you mean by essay? Essay is a piece of writing where the writer writes his own arguments. It can be classified into formal and informal. Formal essay has got a serious purpose, dignity and logical organization and length. Informal essay has got more of a personal element in it and unconventionality and the novelty of theme. Essays are commonly used or can be mostly found as literary criticism, political manifestos, learned arguments, observations of daily life, recollections and reflections of the author, etc. The father of essays is Francis Bacon. Francis Bacon's essay was mostly found in 1597, 1612 and 1625. The word essays was first used by Ben Jonson in 1609 according to the Oxford English Dictionary. Other essayists of the time of Bacon are Sir William Cornwallis, Robert Burton and Sir Thomas Brown. The essayist of the Age of Enlightenment, that is 17th to 19th century, includes Joseph Addison, Richard Steele and Samuel Johnson. Joseph Addison and Richard Steele are very famous when it comes to, they are very famous essayists, and they mostly wrote in a journal named as Statler, which was found by Steele in 1709. Another essayist who is very much relevant at this time, and another essay which is very much relevant, is Locke's An Essay Concerning Human Understanding. The essayist of 18th and 19th century includes Edmund Burke and S.T. Coleridge. The writers of the essayist of early 19th century includes William Hazlitt, Charles Lamb, Leigh Hunt and Thomas D. Quincey. And of 19th century includes Robert Louis Stevenson. And the essayists of 20th century, the major essays of 20th century are T.S. Eliot, Virginia Woolf and Edmund Wilson. They have written mostly of literary criticism. I hope the essayist, the names of the essays are very clear to you. I hope you got some idea about the genre of essays.